The word of God. Psalms 119:105 verse says, "Your word is a lamp for my feet, a light on my path." You know, while reading our Bible from our daily portion, God will give us a verse or a fragment of verse or a complete paragraph or a chapter, you know, to confirm His will for us or to speak to us. I, in my personal life also, several times came to know the will of God when I was reading my daily portion. That was easy for me than other ways, but it could be different to you. But I think it should be common thing for every Christian to be able to understand how God speaks while reading the Bible. One time I was a fresh graduate and I had to wait in a place for a month after I wrote a written test for a good company to be able to attend next round of tests and interview. I felt it's a waste of time to wait in that place hoping for just one job, you know. And also there was a lot of competition there. I felt it is wise to go on to city and then search other jobs and try for multiple other companies. But when I asked God, He spoke to me through my daily portion to wait there itself for that job, and He told He will give that. I then waited really, and I really got the job. So that's one example. Someone once told me that the word of God is language of Holy Spirit. Many times, you know, people will hear the phrases or sentences from the Bible verses in their spirit, or sometimes in dreams, and sometimes sometimes they will hear even audibly. You know, that time they would not even probably know that this is from Bible, but later they find the same thing in Bible and then they will know, oh, this is the verse which God spoke to me. You know, so the more we read the word of God, the more easy it will be for us to know the will of God. Like if we live with a person for a long time, you know, we can tell quickly what they like, what they dislike, what choice they would make if given the option. Like that, as we read more Bible and get to know God more, we will be able to understand the will of God more quickly. And we will know what makes God more pleased, what makes Him, what will grieve the Holy Spirit. All these things we will know as we read more Word of God. That's why try to read more Bible whenever we find any free time. You know, apart from our daily portion also, I encourage you to read more Bible whenever it's possible.